And Leighton, Sergers come back. Sergers now.
Sergers
now.
Yeah,
same. Now it's Shepard. Oh, now it's Captain. Oh, now it's Shepard. Now it's Premier Clay. Oh, now Sergers. Oh, Captain. Oh, Marcus.
Oh,
oh, oh, Mary Clay. Oh, Leighton.
Oh, those glasses.
All right, let's go again.
It is really bright. Jeffrey. Josh. Marcus.
Oh, yeah.
Catherine.
Oh.
Sergers.
Oh, man.
Leighton. Jeffrey. Marcus. Sergers.
Oh, man.
Catherine.
Leighton. Josh. Sergers. Jeffrey. Leighton. Marcus.
Man.
Catherine.
This is not fair.
Josh! Ah!
But getting baptized, giving your life to God, you know how long that changes you? If that's all you do, if you leave it right there, it changes you for that one day. Because the next day, if you want to truly live for God, you have to make that same choice, that same decision to walk in the light day after day after day after day. So if you miss a day, what happens? If you go a whole day without thinking about God, what happens to your life?
You have a bad day.
It gets dimmer.
You have a bad day, it gets dimmer, right? What'd you say?
It
starts going downhill, right? If you go a day without God, you start to fade out.
All right, it's Thursday afternoon. I just got done eating lunch at Timberland. Now I'm with Allison Sherman.
Hey.
We're on the way to CSU, Charleston Southern, to see Tori. She's been at college for what, a week now?
Yeah.
About a week. So we're gonna pay her a little visit. She's gonna give me a tour around campus because I've never been there. And then we're just gonna hang out. Allison starts college in 5 years, so we'll have to make a trip to go see her too. But she lives. Well, she's gonna be living in China when she goes to school there.
Oh, yeah.
How long? How far away is it?
3.5 hours.
3.5 hours away from, so yeah, we'll go see her too. But yeah, so we'll see you there. CSU, and look who we found. It's
hey.
Tori. What's up, girl?
Nothing much.
All right, so I need a tour. Yeah. Tori's gonna take us on a tour all around campus. I wanna see every inch of this place. Let's go. Okay, we're about to leave Tori. So Tori and Allison, they're gonna give you kids in high school right now some words of advice.
Okay, since I'm in college, make sure you study, okay? Your grades are way more important than having friends.
Well, don't let school stress you out too much. You know, if your mental health comes first.